Hello, and welcome to this DrChrono tutorial. In this video, I'll be showing you how to utilize the product procedure report. The product and procedure report is where you can see and filter through the products, procedures, and diagnosis codes that have billed through your account in the DrChrono system. First, hover over the billing tab and select product procedure. The first tab will list all of the CPT, HCPC, and custom codes billed through your account based on your parameters selected. You can review the list by service date or procedure posted date and by the date range. On this first screen, you'll see the aggregate data by code. You can then drill down further into the code by clicking on the blue code and description. This will give you the details for which patient and which date of service the code was billed. It will show you the provider, payer, billed amount, any reimbursement amount received, and the balance due amount, if applicable. On the revenue tab, the charges will be grouped by revenue code if you bill with those. Additionally, under the ICD-10 tab, you'll be able to see the number of times you have utilized a particular diagnosis code on a patient appointment. As with the CPT, HCPC, and custom code tab, you can click on the ICD-10 code and receive a listing of which patients that diagnosis code was utilized for. In each of these tabs, there is an export button here on the right that will export the information onto a CSV file. Once compiled, you can find the report in your message center. I hope this video was helpful. Be sure to check out the DrChrono Help Center for more articles and videos to help guide you through the DrChrono system. Thank you for watching.